Morena, everybody. So we have just, well, we've actually just all showered and whatnot, and now we're about to go away. I thought I'd show you guys our view because it's sunny. It's a beautiful day. Everybody is rushing. So we're actually going to be going to have some breakfast, and then we're going to go to the MAC store. And MAC is a brand of makeup, and you can only get it in Wellington, I think, Auckland, and where you can probably get it in South Island as well, right?
Yeah, it's in Christchurch and Dunedin.
Pretty much the main centres of New Zealand you can get it. Unfortunately, you can't get it in New Plymouth or Taranaki, so might as well make the most of it while we're here and go and visit the shop. And I'll probably vlog there as well so you guys can check it out. So, yeah, we'll see you guys soon. Coffees. This is mine, and it's just a small mocha. And this is Hinz. It's just like, oh damn!
Loving this is stupid.
What kind of coffee was it?
Just a trumpet white. I thought I'd get a last one because I was so tired.
Yeah.
But that's just another level. It's like a soup bowl.
Oh my god, why is this not focusing? Oh, there we go. So we have just been to the MAC store and the Benefit store. Do you guys like my lip gloss? Lipstick?
It's so
nice. It's called Flat Out Fabulous, and this is lipstick that I've been looking for like ages.
It's Flat Out Fabulous.
Yeah. So we're very excited, and I just can't wait to get home and try this stuff out. I got a mascara from Benefit, and this is the Pine, her new MAC lip gloss.
Come back in a minute.
What
did you get from Benefit?
Oh, okay. So, from Benefit, I got some mascara. I'll show you guys, and it is indeed, voila, the real mascara. And it is so good.
She's got real boobs and real eyelashes. Imagine it with fake eyelashes.
I know, right? And then I also got the professional sample powder. And it comes with a little brush. Look, it comes with a little brush.
Oh,
how cute. And I tried this on. It's quite good. I did want to buy it, but I really... Nah. Like, I'll get it next time or another time. And then from MAC, like I said, I got a lipstick.
Lipstick.
My first ever MAC lipstick. I worked hard for this.
And you worked your butt off, Leah.
In the colour Flat Out Fabulous. And I've got it on. It
looks like a bullet. Like a delicious bullet.
There we go. Beautiful.
And then that's the lips. And I have got, what is my one called? So this is the lip gloss that I got. And I love it because it's like a nude. And I was supposed to get it for my sister, but then I chose it for myself. So it's called Ready or not, here I come, you can hide. So I got that for me, and it's a Pro Longwear lip gloss. And then, what did I get for my sister? I got her something else. I got her a plush gloss in the shade Nice. So this is like a zhuzhi type thing, like it makes your lips all plush, and it's got like a lip plumper in it, and it's a nude shade. And then I got the Porefessional Agent Zero Shine Shine Vanishing Pro Powder, the same one that Leah got the sample of, so I got the full one. And I've got it on now, but I've hardly got any makeup on, so don't look too close. But it's really good at anti-shine, and it minimizes your pores, and it's got a brush in the bottom, so that's just so cool. Like you can see there, it's got a brush in the bottom that you can use, so that'll be so cool to take on a night out. And then my brows, if you can notice, my brows are pimping at the moment. I have got Gimme Brow, and it's a brow, is that a gel? Brow volumizing fiber gel, and it basically holds your brows in place, but it kind of has little fibers that help fill in the gaps. So kind of like a, what do you call them, like those mascaras that have fiber that like extend, yeah. That's like that before your brows. So I love it, my brows look so much better now. So we are so stoked with our purchases! Yay!
So excited because it's my first time at MAC. I've never actually been before. And yeah, we're just gonna go and fill up our motor car and then hit the road back to Taranaki.
I'm homesick already, like I'm ready to go home.
Yeah,
Auckland. Auckland, you're pretty and you're nice, but there's no place like home.
Definitely not.
Yeah, the same.
So we'll see you soonish.
Look over there at these cute as little.
Oh, you're so cute. Next minute they're like,
we're gonna end our vlog here because we've arrived back in Taranaki.
Yeah. So happy to be home. It was so only one day and we got homesick.
I know. I hope that you guys enjoyed our vlog. Yes, I hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you guys in our next video.
Bye guys.
Bye.